Oxfordshire's shopkeeper is threatening to shut his business in protest if his son can't get into the local primary school. Carl Keeble runs the post box in Wolvercote in Oxford. His son William is one of 16 children who haven't got a place at the local primary school. Oxfordshire County Council say because parents can choose their top three schools, it means high-achieving ones like Wolvercote are oversubscribed.